Don't get too anticipatory, because I don't think we start for a few minutes.
I'm gonna go get some more.
So we're going to get started in a few minutes. We've got to do a little sound checking to do to make sure we put all the wires in the right holes. And so we're going to do that now.
It's nowhere near where the door is open. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up, stashed behind your couch.
It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. Makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. Knowing that your door is always open and your path is ready to walk.
Yes. But she's only has one friend.
think we're going to start without her, though. She's heard me play before.
Steer me right, but Mama tried. you rest to your soul. You left them on a heavy road. You tried so very hard just to fill his shoes. Working hours without rest. She wanted me to have the best.
She tried to raise me right, but I
gentle on my mind.
line. The factories and the years could come between us. But the vastness and the vigor of that voyage has stained your beauty now. Tears of joy might stain my face, and you know that summer sun, it could burn me until I blind. Knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds or an instinct that has
back here. We were playing here a whole bunch before that nasty virus came around. It's one of our favorite rooms to play in. You may have noticed we brought a ringer with us today. This is my dear old friend and a Minnesota guitar legend, Jeff Cerniak, playing guitar for us today.
I think he knows what he's doing on that thing.
That's right. He bought the Mel Bay book a few weeks ago, and it's been going real well, right, Jeff?
Yeah.
Anyhow, we're hoping Jeff's going to play a little bit of a little bit of guitar music for you.
Let's see what we're gonna do.
That's a mandolin, though.
It's a guitar.
It's actually a guitar.
Full size guitar, sure. That's right.
Thank you. What a lovely way to burn. Yeah, that's my part-time boyfriend, Jeff. Bobby's okay with it because it's only during that one song ever.
And an occasional weekend in the Smokies.
If y'all like jazz music out there, if you like, because we got another one. My mom actually had a lot to do with my, in my formative years, with my, I guess, appreciation for music, and this is an album she had. Remember those albums? They were this big. Of course, we all do. This was a 33 and a third. This was an LP. It was a Julie London album. Trivial information is Another person that was instrumental in my musical development as a very young child, a woman that I've known for 53 years, who also lives at the Rivers, is my first piano teacher, Mary DeVries. I almost called you your old name. Mary, glad you're here.
And I'm her first guitar teacher, so she's going to play a little guitar for you.
What is this?
It's our song. It's not really our song.
Thank you.
those skies of blue, clouds of white, I've seen that bright blessed day, and the dark sacred night, and I think to myself, soul.
what you want me to do.
Before we do our next tune, could we have a quick show of hands of any men or women in the audience that served in the armed services? Could you raise your hands, please? Or had husbands who served in the armed services? Check it out, folks. I think that's about 60%. This next song is my very favorite song about this incredible country that we get to live in. I get to sing it almost every day. It's a real privilege. When I play this song, I always try to think to myself that this country, this incredible place that we get to live, doesn't belong to politicians in Washington, and it doesn't belong to rich people at the bank. This country here belongs to you.
And me.
And
yep.
Me.
And me.
As I went walking down a ribbon of highway, I looked up above me at an endless skyway, and I looked below me at a golden valley, and I kept thinking that this one here, it belongs to you and me. Please say with me, this land is your land, this land is my land, from California
that money can't buy good weather. Oh, those same poor people can never ever see the sun. Nice and loud, boys and girls. This land is yours.
Some prison and time keeps dragging.
rocket? Take you out? Or pretty one?
Pretty one.
Mom says pretty one. We have a song that my mother used to sing in the house at home growing up. It's probably the only reason I know it. But I know all you know it, and many of you love it. So we'll do that. I got a little case of the nerves, so I'm just gonna breathe a little. She might send me to my room if I don't do good.
Thank you. Yeah. Okay, good.